And another example of the fire risk right now, Fairhaven firefighters say the fire that did all the damage you see in these pictures started in an outdoor fire pit. The flames spread to a shed and then a house on Ebony Street around 12:15 this afternoon. The person in the home got out safely, and firefighters say they rescued a cat. The fire department says the damage to the house is significant. The chief is reminding people that the state fire marshal has banned outdoor burning.